everybody. This is Christopher with AG Productions. Welcome to this week's Kickstarter update. We got four Kickstarters we're going to have a look at today, so let's jump in to look at Kickstarter number one. The first Kickstarter on the block today is called Miniature Scenery Terrain for Tabletop Wargame. I'm sorry, for Tabletop Gaming and Wargames 2. It's by TH Miniatures, and it ends on Thursday, May the 12th, around 8 p.m. Central Time. This Kickstarter is a follow-up to their last successful Kickstarter. And in this particular Kickstarter, they are introducing some volcanic terrain, which I must say looks very, very cool. Obviously, a lot of that has to do with the way the terrain is painted for the Kickstarter page, but the sculpting seems to be very nice as well. And I believe with a little creative imagination, one could easily take this volcanic terrain and turn it into a fetid swamp, or perhaps even a chaos wasteland. Very, very neat terrain, and I would encourage you to check it out. The link for all these Kickstarters will be down in the video description. This one happens to be called Miniature Scenery Terrain for Tabletop Gaming and Wargames 2, but I'll shorten it to Volcanic Terrain in the description, and it ends on May the 12th, around 8 p.m. Central Time. The second Kickstarter of the day is called Bazaza Guard, Ancient Frog People from the Future. Not really sure how that works. Ancient, yet from the future. In 28mm, whatever. It's by Sean O'Sullivan, and it ends on Friday, May the 13th, around 9:30 a.m. Central Time. What are we dealing with? We're dealing with frog people. Very simplistic Kickstarter, a small set of frogmen miniatures done in a very similar style to the Lizardmen, for instance, from Games Workshop. That sort of ancient Mayan or Incan kind of a look to them. Very simplistic, but very, very darn cool. I don't think I've ever seen frogmen miniatures other than the rare anthropomorphic model that shows up in Dark Sword Miniatures Visions and Fantasy line, so this is kind of a cool, refreshing break from the myriad of copycat miniatures that show up on Kickstarter and all the other places that they might show up. Again, though, this is called Bazaza Guard, Ancient Frog People from the Future in 28mm. It's by Sean O'Sullivan, and it ends on Friday, May the 13th, around 9:30 a.m. Central Time. Kickstarter number three for the week is called Mythos, and it's by Paranoid Miniatures. This Kickstarter will end on Sunday, May the 15th, around 4 p.m. Central Time, if it is successfully funded. That being said, it's called Mythos. It's an H.P. Lovecraftian-style Kickstarter. How could it not get funded? I mean, everybody on the internet seems to love Cthulhu and that Lovecraft world, so I believe this one will probably make it. This has got some really, really cool miniatures in the Kickstarter. A lot of player character miniatures, a lot of demonic kind of miniatures. Very, very neat stuff. If you're interested at all in that Lovecraftian universe, this is a Kickstarter you are definitely going to want to check out. Again, it's called Mythos. It's by Paranoid Miniatures, and it ends on Sunday, May the 15th, around 4 p.m. Central Time. The final Kickstarter we're going to have a look at this week is called Ral Partha's Chaos Wars Dwarf Undead Troglodyte Miniatures. Oh dear goodness, could we shorten the names of some of these Kickstarters. This is by the Ironwind Metals Company, and it ends on Tuesday, May the 17th, around 9 p.m. Central Time. I am not even going to attempt to put pictures for this Kickstarter in this Kickstarter update, because there are literally hundreds of them. I'm not going to screen grab anything, because you're not going to be able to see them if I put them on the screen. They're going to be too small. Essentially what this is, IWM is bringing back a huge, huge chunk of Ral Partha's old miniatures. The base level for this Kickstarter, and the only level at which you can get in on, other than just giving them a dollar for fun, is $5. So you throw them $5, you get a miniature, and you're allowed to add on anything from this massive, massive collection of old Ral Partha miniatures. It is a very cool Kickstarter, and it's definitely one that I would encourage you to check out if you like the old school style minis. Again, it's a really longly named Kickstarter. The link's going to be down there in the video description, and it ends on Tuesday, May the 17th, around 9 p.m. Central Time. That's all I've got for you guys today. I hope that you enjoyed this sort of haphazard Kickstarter update. But if you have any comments or questions, please feel free to leave those in the comment section down below. Also, be sure to leave a thumbs up on this video and subscribe to AG Productions if you haven't done so already. Again, that's all I got for you today. I want to thank you very, very much for watching. God bless you all. Have a phenomenal rest of the day, and I will see you all in the next video.